At the Sydney Nursing School, we offer a range of advanced learning courses to help registered nurses to take their careers to the next level. As nurses, we're often called upon to make life-changing decisions in increasingly complex environments. So we design our courses so they're responsive to the needs of the changing healthcare system and to new approaches to illness and wellness. We try to help registered nurses from a broad range of specialties to enhance their skills in research, in clinical practice and communication, and to progress to become that next generation of leaders in nursing.
Students studying our courses really enhance their communication and their clinical skills. They can go back and apply these skills immediately to their clinical practice.
In our day-to-day work as nurses, we're continuously having to make decisions about patient care. For that, we need to be evidence-based.
We have a strong research community made up of both academics and clinical experts who are leading researchers in their field. Students tell me that what they learn from class and from their own research for assessments prompts them to stand back and question their clinical practice. And this self-reflection and desire to practice at an advanced level really helps our students to have a very positive impact on patients and their families.
You have access to lots of different professionals from different streams of nursing, from community services, from hospital services, private and public. Having that actually builds a community on its own, integrates care, informs the student to be better practitioners outside in the community, perhaps even have opportunities for joint ventures to actually come up with better interventions and better care for patients, carers, the families and the community.
I'm currently practicing as a registered nurse in neurosurgery in Tasmania. The majority of the course is online, so that facilitates that flexibility that you need to maintain the work-life balance. Having said that, I get this perfect excuse to come up here twice a semester to Sydney to attend these seminars that are led by these experts in our clinical fields, and they're just so inspirational and I learn so much, and you get that on-campus experience as well, so it's perfect.
Preventing disease is much better than having to treat it. Primary health care definitely is the way to go. We can engage with the clients and families, assist the clients to live a lifestyle that will actually prevent them from deteriorating and then ending up with a chronic illness. They will see them in hospitals. There are so many things that I can do with this course, and I'm just really looking forward to seeing, you know, what the future holds for me.